Well, I was riding on the Mayflower when I thought I'd spied some land. I yelled for Captain Ahab, I'll have you understand. Who came running to the deck, said, boys, forget the whale. Look over yonder, cut the engines, change the sails. All on the bowline, we sang that melody, like all tough sailors do when they're far away at sea. Well, I think I'll call it America, I said as we hit land. I took a deep breath, I fell down, I could not stand. Captain Ahab, he started writing up some deeds. He said, let's set up a fort and start buying the place with beads. Just then this cops comes down the street, crazy as a loon. He throws us all in jail for carrying harpoons. Well, me, I busted out, don't even ask me how. I went to get some help, I walked by a Guernsey cow, who directed me down to the Bowery slums, where people carried signs around saying ban the bums. I jumped right into line saying I hope that I'm not late, when I realized I had eaten for 5 days straight. Well, I went into a restaurant looking for the cook. I told him I was the editor of a famous etiquette book. The waitress, he was handsome, he wore a powder blue cape. I ordered some Suzette, I said, could you please make that crepe? Just then the whole kitchen exploded from boiling fat. Food was flying everywhere, I left without my hat. Now I didn't mean to be nosy, but I went into a bank to get some fail for Ahab and all the boys back in the tank. They asked me for some collateral and I pulled down my pants. They threw me in the alley when up comes this girl from France, who invited me to her house. I went, but she had a friend who knocked me out and robbed my boots. I was on the street again. Well, I rapped upon a house with a U.S. flag on display. I said, could you help me out? I got some friends down the way. The man said, get out of here, I'll tear you limb from limb. I said, you know they denied Jesus too. And he said, you're not him. Get out of here before I break your bones, I ain't your pop. I decided to have him arrested and went looking for a cop. I ran right outside and I hopped inside a cab. I went out the other door, this Englishman said bad. He saw me leave a hot dog stand in a chariot that stood parked across from a building advertising brotherhood. I ran right through the front door like a hobo sailor does, but it was just a funeral parlor and a man asked me who I was. I repeated that my friends were all in jail with a sigh. He gave me his card and said, call me if they die. I shook his hand and said goodbye and ran out to the street, when a bowling ball came down the road and knocked me off my feet. A payphone was ringing and it just about blew my mind, when I picked it up and said hello, this foot came through the line. Well, by this time I was fed up, fed trying to make a stab at bringing back any help for my friends and Captain Arab. I decided to flip a coin, like either heads or tails, wouldn't let me know if I should go back to ship or back to jail. So I hocked my sailor suit, and I got a coin to flip. It came up tails, that rhymed with sails, so I made it back to ship. Well, I got back and took the parking ticket off the mast. I was ripping it to shreds when this Coast Guard boat went past. They asked me my name, and I said, Captain Kidd. They believed me, but they wanted to know exactly what I did. I said, for the Pope of Uruk, I was employed. They let me go right away, they were very paranoid. Well, the last I heard of Arab, he was stuck on a whale that was married to the deputy sheriff of the jail. But the funniest thing was, when I was leaving the bay, I saw three ships sailing, they were all heading my way. I asked the captain what his name was and how come he didn't drive a truck. He said his name was Columbus, and I just said, good luck.